James here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Dynasty Warriors 8. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. Today we're off to the Battle of Chun Khan, and it was unlocked when I completed the star objective of the Battle of Jie Ting. Now at this stage, it also has a star objective. Now, for once, this is an exception, and I will be completing the star objective and not completing the star objective in one video, because if I don't complete the star objective, I do get a cutscene. However, if I complete the star objective, I don't get the cutscene, and I do want you guys to see the cutscene. So instead of playing the stage twice, just for a cutscene, I'm just going to combine it into one video. This is the only exception I'm making for this case, because I usually just play all the stages normally on the historical line, but this time it's different, because I already finished the historical line. Hopefully what I'm doing does make sense, because there's no point for me to keep the historical line historical because I already completed the historical line. That's basically it. So I do recommend to use Zhang Bao for this stage, especially for the star objective.
Leave the fighting to me.
Because it's better that you do control, Zhang Bao, because he's the one that would run into trouble and that you would fail the star objective. And if you control him, you technically can't fail if you know what to avoid. I'm gonna sell some weapons again because I am full. I don't need that many lightning swords. I made a lot of room. Okay, I think that should be good. Let's go.
We shall rip through Chen Song's supposedly impregnable defenses. Everyone, I am expecting to see you put up a brave fight.
Leave it to me. I'll lead the troops to victory.
Zhang Bao, I am entrusting you with the ramps. Guan Xing and Xing Cai, you shall be in charge of the ramps. We'll attack on two sides at once.
So I gotta take care of the siege. Well, leave it to me.
So we have to split up at the beginning here already. That's not good.
Get back home to Chengdu. Let's swear an oath of brother. Yes, let's do just that, Zhang Bao, like our fathers did before us.
And it's decided. Let's hurry up and finish this battle.
It doesn't matter how many weapons they have. Everyone, keep them away from the castle.
And of course, here at this gate, we are attacked by ballistas.
The enemy's response is as we predicted. Let us use our weapons as well.
Now, we could use catapults to destroy the ballistas that are up above, but the bad part is the ballistas will be shooting the catapult and it will most likely destroy your catapult. Ow. And if you are intending to do the star objective, I don't recommend that you use this catapult. You want to save it for later. You can't afford to lose it. Like, I have trouble aiming, as you see, because this game, when it comes to these siege weapons, isn't really good with the control scheme. And I think I lost this catapult, but I'm not doing the star objective yet, so I lost it. But it's okay, you technically don't have to destroy the ballistas, because after a while, Juka Leo will order you to do something else anyway. Ah, dang ballistas. Oops, you fell out. I still got him, and I got shot in the face with ballista again.
I follow in the footsteps of my father.
Ow. Okay, let's get out of range.
Never fail to impress. Great work, Zhang Bao.
I think there's a catapult on this side too, yeah. So this one isn't as much in danger as the other one because you have some cover.
If both sides using siege weapons, it looks set to be a tough battle. Open up the armor. We must keep replenishing our supplies as we fight.
See, the objective's already changed. You know, they're just the ballistas.
The enemy just keeps coming at us with more siege weapons. I reckon we gotta take control of their armory. Gentlemen, we have received a report that the underground pathway is now complete.
Very well. In that case, let us split in two. One side must keep the enemy distracted, while the other attacks the army. You shall be in charge of drawing out the enemy forces. You must try to hold out until the secondary unit reaches the army.
So Guan Xing is going to attack the armory while we stall the enemy outside. So as you can see, the objective to destroy the ballistas aren't there anymore, because you didn't really have to do it to begin with.
Yes, brother. We will not fail to perform our duty.
So I'm just going to stall and waste time until they actually take the armory. I technically shouldn't fight it here because ballista's still shooting at me. I hope they'll hurry up.
The others are getting the job done. We've got to make sure we do our best as well. That was an impressive display of might.
I like how for this move, so he uses his father's weapon. Paying good homage to his father. Oh, I should not be fighting here. Ow. Let's get some more cover, guys. It's a party over here. Ow.
That was close.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
No, there's still some officers in the center. I don't want to fight out there.
Hey, they're still not
giving up. Not safe.
Mobilize the remaining troops. Let's thrash them.
Oh, there is an officer. I thought there was another officer. My bad.
There's more of them. Come on. We've got no choice but to go for it.
Well, the other gate is in danger, better head over there now. And I think that's a good spot to use a raging meter because there's so many officers. I think there's four. Or five. Four or five. Either way, it's worthy of using my rage meter. Let's draw you back over there, shall we? Oh, rocks. Come follow me back over here to your friends. I'm gonna use one rage to get you all of you.
Take this.
Oh, they're all dead. Perfect.
There are a persistent bunch. Someone put them out of their misery.
There's even more of them. Still, we've got to hold on.
And there are still more forces coming at us. Oh, this group is for a rage meter too. But I am empty. Doing this the old-fashioned way, I guess. There's four officers, or three? Four. Oh my god. Should see if they're all bunched up nicely, too. I don't have any rage meter! At least there's no ballistas here. Ah, they made the armor, perfect. Now we begin our plan. Alright, now that that's done, I think we move the ramp up.
The secondary unit has managed things well. Let us advance the siege weapons.
Yes, Chancellor. I understand.
But the ballistas are still firing on us. Ow, 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 ow. Maybe I should, you know, find some cover in this garrison and wait till the gates are open.
The time is right. Everyone, prepare to storm the castle.
I can't do that yet.
Everyone, take down the enemies inside the castle.
It's not open yet.
I can't believe they broke through the castle's defenses. Quick, run for
now we can go. There we go.
I'll thank you once.
I follow in the footsteps of my father.
That's an excellent fight.
Ow. Now, this is where you would fail your star objective if you walk straight forward. But since I'm trying to fail, I'm going to have to go in anyways. I'm going to go in. This area, we have failed the star objective, which is to make sure Zhang Bao doesn't fall for the ambush. Oh, Zhang He has arrived. He is definitely weird. Actually, I wouldn't use weird to describe Zhang He. Alright, I'm using rage. Get the enemy commander in it, but that's okay.
Astounding job. You will be a valuable asset in battle.
Ow. You're interrupted.
This far. How did you break through Jinsong defense?
I'm so surprised. This bond is much stronger than any massive wall. You don't want to make me angry.
Let's clear this out of here. So many people in here. Finish him off, right? Yeah.
Yes! We've done it! We've taken them down by ourselves!
Yeah.
Now, let's get back to camp. I'm feeling a bit. Uh-oh.
Brother!
must have been that ambush.
Save your energy.
No. I can't die here.
Brother.
I'm sorry. I can't. I leave the rest to you. My sworn brother.
No!
So we're back to this point. Now instead of entering that area where we got ambushed, you want to take a left and walk up to this wall. Now this is the spot where you need your catapult. Because you fail your star objective if you enter that area. I'm going to enter it. I'm going to enter it another way. But they don't really point it out. But before I actually grab my catapult, I'm going to go up to this upper level to deal with the ballistas. The last thing I want is to lose the catapult. I mean, the catapult is very crucial for the star objective, so make sure you don't have it destroyed by trying to destroy these ballistas. These do not have to be destroyed when they're, you know, when Jubilee don't ask you to, you don't have to destroy them. Okay, now that it's safe, I'll grab the catapult and move it in. And to save time, I'm gonna skip, because it's gonna be a while. See, the catapult controls are terrible. I'm not even aiming and it's going up there. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, so I'm back to this wall. Now you wanna aim the catapult where the wall is kinda cracked. Right here. Destroy it, and you can avoid the ambush, which means you can save Zhang Bao's life. But you don't get the cutscene.
It would break like that. Well, I'm sure glad I gave it a try.
Now what you need to do is ambush the ambush. Go to the new commander first. Ow. And of course you do want to use Zhang Bao, because then the Zhang Bao AI will definitely walk into the ambush no matter what, so. Alright, let's go over here, right? Enter this side, and then defeat the ambush.
Now our trap will be useless.
The enemy officers got inside, you say? How did they do it?
I destroyed a wall.
I knew something wasn't right. I sure am lucky I came in the way I did.
This structure is actually kind of really obscure. They give you no hints whatsoever, or instructions, that, you know, if you destroy a wall. Usually other structures can kind of hint what you should be doing. Alright, the ambush defeated, we avoid John Bell's death, and let's end this.
Now we can all carry on in safety.
This is such a vulgar conflict. Perhaps I shall demonstrate how beautiful war can be.
Enough of you.
Hello, Zhang Bao. Awful lot of you here. Maybe I should use rage. Well, he's right here, the enemy commander, so it's okay.
Hey, I'm not a kid anymore. I'm gonna protect everyone.
Chen Sung has fallen. Victory is ours.
We did it, Quan Xing. We're gonna swear that oath when we get back, right?
You look happy, brother.
So technically, you gotta fail on purpose to watch a cutscene. It's kind of funny how that works out. I'm just gonna double check I did it. And yes, so thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.